Now, C.L.R. James teaches us that revolutions happen because people are so conservative. Conservative. He says they wait and wait and try every little thing until one day people come out in the street and clear up in a matter of years the disorder of centuries. Now, when Arundhati Roy says that COVID-19 is a portal, this might be the portal through which people who are doing all kinds of little things of various kinds around the world come out and clear up the disorder of centuries. My friend and comrade, Ayanna Maria of Rust Belt Abolition Radio, lifted up a mention I made the other night of the Black Panther Party for Self-Defense motto, survival pending revolution. And she thought and named a discussion that a few of us had on Rust Belt Abolition Radio the other day, that we could think of what we do as survival pending abolition. Survival pending abolition. So that means that the work behind and the work ahead is very, very long. And I'll give you an example. In Los Angeles County, decades ago, the ACLU brought a conditions of confinement case against the county for the horrendous conditions in the jails. Over the years, the ACLU was in charge of taking care, keeping an eye on what the county did to remedy the horrific conditions. About 18 years ago, the ACLU invited a few abolitionists to come and talk to them about something they had never imagined, which was perhaps the way to remedy the problem with the LA County jails, was not to have a jail at all, rather than to build a better jail. Slowly but surely, this way of understanding became central to the struggle in Los Angeles County over those jails. 16 years later, abolitionists who joined forces with the forces of reform managed to persuade the Los Angeles County Board of Supervisors, one of the biggest governments by number of people in the United States, not to build new jails, but rather to put the billions of dollars that would have gone into that into housing, healthcare, and other life-affirming projects. So abolition is long, abolition is presence.